Well, you catch them on a beautiful, beautiful Wednesday morning. It's just before breakfast now. And I haven't really had a chance to do an intro or anything now, and it's Wednesday. Well, I haven't had a chance, it's been so full on end with Andy and that lot being here as well, so we're too busy chatting shit really. So anyway, I thought no better time to do it when it's nice and quiet. Andy's gone off for a shower and he's gone off for breakfast. He's going to bring mine back up for me. And we're into a fish. You'll probably recognise this from the last video and you're probably getting bored with it now, but we were forced really to come down to this this neck of the woods. It wasn't our first choice by any means. In fact, it probably was our last choice. But there's 11 groups come on the complex this time, so it's the first week officially that it's been opened with a coach team and that lot for well over a year. So there's 23 people come down with four vans, with about seven people in, the rest are all on the coach. And yeah, there's 11 groups and we come out ninth. So our first choice was Lake 3. Then we wanted to go Lake 1. Then we was going to go the other side of Lake 5 in 36, I think it was. In 33, 36. Or we was going to go further down at the pinch point of Lake 5 and 56. But all those were taken. Apart from 56. And after speaking to Dell and Nigel, the new chap here, is here for a little while, they said, well, that looks quiet down at the bottom end where we are, 50, and Andy's in 51. He said, they are down there, but we couldn't see nothing. We had a good scout around. So, dubiously, we decided, okay, fair enough, we'll bite the bullet and go in it, and it has been non-stop. I think up to now, Wednesday, we've, well, it's close to 50 fish between us. And the creme de month, as they say, Rodney, is, I have beat my PB substantially with a 60-pound, I think 60-pound, 4 ounce, something like that. Oh, 60 and a half, can't remember, I have to have a look. And then Andy, last night, he beat his PB by a pound with a 63-pounder. But we've had 50s, 60s, God knows how many 40s and 30s. But, it has been absolutely manic, hence why I haven't really had a chance to sit down. Because we've got one bait boat between the two of us, and the amount of action we've had, if we're not baiting up one swim, we're baiting up another. And this weather is coming now, because it's a bit of a high pressure coming through. Yesterday was like this as well. Oh, here we go, we're on that. I think we're on that. Are we on that? Oh yeah, we're on that one, so I have to duck it down underneath. And we all know what I do here, girls and boys, don't we? Oh, here we go again. As you'll probably see, this time the water level's gone quite down, and that was underwater last time, so, which is quite pleasant. I haven't got to spend all my time in waders. And talking of waders, that's another new rule, which is fair play, is that any fish 50 pound or over must be photographed in the water. I knew it was, well, an inkling it was 60, but maybe I'm wrong. But yeah, definitely 50s now, so we've had a couple of water shots, that's for sure. There's a couple in the sling there, a couple of 30s, and Andy's got a couple of 40s in his. So they've been there resting for a while, might take some pics. I haven't even seen this fish yet. Another strange trait with these fish where they haven't been fed for such a long time, you just cannot call the weights. There's no way. You know, you've got a fish that fought like a 20, bring it in and it's a 60, and you've got a fish that fights like a demon and it's a 30. Turn that up. Come on, come on, come on, come on. There's a leader. Come on, show yourself. Whoa. That looks great, and that when the water looks black like this this time of morning. Yeah, it looks lovely that. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. He's angry. You just don't, you cannot call the fish. You cannot call them. It's just so unpredictable. One thing is for sure, they are on the munch big time again. What I might do now, quickly, I might show you the quick clip of my 60. Yeah, you can see how happy I was by that. I tell you, I was well impressed with that one. Couldn't believe it. In fact, I didn't fish that night. To be quite honest, I put the rod up and had a few beers and just celebrated. Like you do. Come on, mate, come on. Now for giving a bit of a merry dance this close in these ones. Come on, mate, come on. That's another one's boshed out in the corner. Oh, that's got some shoulders on it, hasn't it? Come on. Come on. Oh, yeah, it's got some shoulders on it. Short, stocky one, that.
Right then.
Could be bigger than what we think, you know.
Yeah, we'll have a look. We've got a 50 yet. Call him Rich.
Here we go. 42, what'd you say? 42.
Four.
Four. There we go. That'll do.
I think the right hand rod has just gone up, the bobbin's just gone up to the delts and it's bent over but nothing's happening. So, yep, there we go, tick, 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 tick. That's always a big fish on it. Yes. Or a bream. Definitely not a bream. It's nice to get one live. Yeah, usually when I start going tick, 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 that's synonymous of a big fish. Right, this one has decided to give me a merry dance on. I'm trying to find that snag again down there, and this has got some weight because she's not giving up at all. She's putting on more resistance, this one. Fortunately, it went under the rods, so I won't worry about knitting and purling. Come on. Yeah, they're all 30s in that sling there, I think. Yeah, as I said, that 20 I thought was a 20 ended up being a 38.6, I think. Mad. Right, let's give it a bit more, give it a bit more slack. Not too much though. Right, let's get me landing it ready. I'm running out of slings here. Got one of Dale's slings down there he's lent me. Bless him. Oh, no. Whoa, bosh. Can never get enough of that. Tell you what, the amount of commotion this thing's making, I don't think it's a capacity. Remember I said that I should always keep my mouth shut. You know that boy now. Richie. There we go. That for a setting. Oh, it's beautiful. This weather. Come on, mate. Nice and gently. Here we go. Come on. And where are we? Oh, that's a nice fish. Rightio. So. Wednesday evening is the second fish of this evening. I've just got to take the landing it out and then I'll put her on the scales and see what she's going. There's two on the left hand rod, straight out. Got this first one, 40.04, in a net. Put the rods out immediately, the same rod out immediately, weighed it, then I put her back because she's a bit angry, and this one ramped off. So let's have a look, see where she goes. What a busy old evening so far. I don't think I'm going to beat my 16 fish on a Wednesday, but nevertheless, we've had a good bash. Easy tiger. Easy. Well, that is an impressive 45 something. .45-6 I settled for. There we go. Happy with that. I think Andy's in bed. I think he's crashed out for the evening. Hence why I'm doing it on my own. Right, I'll reset the camera. I'll come back and take a video of it. Right, there we go. That's that reset. Probably had 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, probably 10 fish today. bearing in mind I stopped fishing at about 8 o'clock last time when I had the 16, so I'll be ploughing on through into darkness, no doubt. She is right angry, this one. And I've got hell of a wrist. That come up and smacked my wrist then. I've got to be so careful. She's strong as a, strong as an ox, this one. Chill, chill. She's been caught a few times, I think, by the sight of her mouth. Right, this is either going to be good or it's going to hurt. Good, I think. Oh, 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 let's get her up. There we go. 45.4. Happy with that. Right, she's going back. I'll tell you what, I reckon as soon as I hit that pillow tonight, I'll be out like a light. It's been a manic day today. Up early as well. Come on, get out of there. Oh dear. What's your sign to Andy? It is 25 degrees, drinking beer, listening to the Temptations, and we've got a fish on. I don't think you can get much better than this, boys. Unless, of course, you're into Kylie. Oh dear.
But his real name is Dale, and he's the bailiff.
Yeah.
Of the night, he's Kylie.
Yeah. Oh, on Saturdays, he's called Kylie.
Yeah.
No, I don't. No, Dale's all right. He's a nice bloke, actually. Quality bloke.
Yeah, we don't like his alter ego much.
Yeah.
She's a bitch.
Oh, dear, you got to giggle, eh? From this morning, when that water was like, at first light, it was like a black, wasn't it? Mm. When he's catching fish and it was like really black. And now...
I found that a lot of fish are dark grey, aren't they?
Yeah. We're ready, mate. It's coming like a sack of spuds. Here we go. We're in. Is that 20? What'd you call that? 22? I won't weigh it, Ant.
I reckon he's a bit bigger than that.
Have you called it? Like a couple.
I reckon he's about a 24-pound.
Well, I'd say 22 then, yeah. So 22. Right, let's put it down on hooker.
Nice fucking scales along the back, though. Look.
Yeah.
Nice golden.
Yeah.
What's the other side like? Yeah. No, look, they're nice as well, aren't they? Right the way through. No, nice scale pattern.
Bit warm now. So there I was, just about to get stuck into my trifle.
Can't nick his rod, but I can nick his fucking trifle.
Oh mate, I think it's down there still, isn't it?
There it is, look.
Oh God, I'm a trifle monster. Is that nice?
Oh, the best rival ever.
Oh, shut up, you tart.
Would you like me to hold the rod while you eat your trifle?
No.
I won't reel it, I'll just hold it.
No, Andrew, you mustn't.
Would you like me to eat your trifle?
No, Andrew, you mustn't.
What's wrong with you, Richard? You're so selfish. I'm doing you a favour.
Oh dear. There we go. On a Wednesday evening. Don't we near me 16 that I'm after? I think he's probably.
Does he want any now, or is he waiting till the morning?
Take it. Oh no, he's alright.
Aye?
He's leaving it now.
What, till the morning?
Hmm. Here we go. Ooh.
Ain't you glad to be here, sweet boy?
Oh, it's just about to get near that weed bed. Through the weed bed. It's only a thin weed bed out there, isn't it?
Very, yeah. Very, mate. But I love it, don't I? They ain't straightforward.
Yep. Tell you what, it's well over there. Come on, mate.
I'm just thinking that wee bit must be fairly long.
It is, not goes thick. All the way along, goes all the way along.
Yeah, not thick, but you know, not wide, but just long.
Yep.
Because it's the same old thing, isn't it? They put the red in it and think, well, you can't see my eyes.
Yeah. Can't see me.
Can't see me.
Would you like to make yourself useful, young Andrew?
Pardon?
Would you like to make yourself useful?
Not really, I'm eating another trifle.
Ah, it's not a big fish at all. Mind you, I said that about a 20 this morning, it ended up being a 38. Is it a nice fish, mate?
Yes. She's mine.
Bingo.
The old gilly does his job again.
Well done, mate. Trindleberry mud, as they say on barley.
Oh, that is a nice fish.
Let's have a look. It's a 30, isn't it?
I reckon that's bigger
a
than
short,
that.
A short, stubby tail, look.
I reckon that's bigger than that, mate.
You reckon?
Yeah.
All right, let's leave it out. I'll get the hook out. Let's leave it out.
Trifle.
I'll have me trifle.
Have trifle first, love.
Thank you very much indeed, darling.
Come in, Rob.
Yep.
Let me try.
I'll switch this off now. And cut.